So here we are given that the initial speed of train is 0 and the final speed of the train is equal to 25 meters per second after 30.